Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Tomb Raider. I have to be a little bit quiet, because I had to move from my recording station. That's also why if the mic audio is crap, I'm actually on my headset audio instead of my big mic. So, yeah, I just want to apologize about that. But regardless, we're back with Tomb Raider, so let's go.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Cool guy. See that ammo box.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Is that another guy I came up to?
I think about Dad every day.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Which I might go back and do. I might do the archives. Oh, shoot. I'm dumb. Oh, and I do want to say before we get too far into this, the little nightmares, things that I'm doing, they need to push back a little bit.
Like they were animals.
It's getting a little bit
negative.
Not confusing. It's doing two at the same time for each episode.
First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? It seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapee?
This game has a bit more of a closer undertone to it, doesn't it? Like,
I
shooting. Okay, nice. It's not what I tried hitting that zipline. You got it.
Fire in the heart!
easiest trial of all ever. Like, I swear I've never played this game. And I've been doing it a couple of times in the last game, where I, like, get so good at...
I know I've taken some jobs...
so good at leading you that, like... So good at leading you.
Lara! Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out!
Jacob! Shit!
Says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact in the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifact you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful, just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it shut. This is gonna take a while.
I want to see inside before...
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Kill your friends, okay? Thank you, Jacob.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some monsters.
And there's no time to waste.
Oh, Jacob, these are really nice.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Actually, I just played Tomb Raider 2.
This should come in handy.
Thank you.
comrades.
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive.
Oh, he definitely is.
I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
On the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
Yeah. So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to survive.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Someone tried to get through this door before.
So I'm assuming that we have to tear the door. I mean, I figured that whenever I first saw that thing, she said, looks like somebody else is in here before.
She's there by the mural! Open fire!
Sort, but I can't quite read the words.
I'm back up. So
Right, that should work. Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
I know what to look Oh no, it's the girl that said she had a throat.
You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob. Where is he now? We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
I knew he wasn't
there. Father!
Father.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia,
she looks so
muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
How old is he? You know, 60.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements in.
Where are we?
What's coming?
I'll do what I can.
You too. I need eyes out across the valley.
Okay.
The cliffs to take watch. I want to know the moment you see their vision.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way.
Dodge kill.
They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins and the woods to our advantage.
Oh, I hope I'm actually kind of right because I suck with the weapons in this game. It's the controls, man. Like, they're just a little weird, but yeah. Looking forward to that, even though I'm literally gonna do it right now. I'm just starting another recording.
Can't see.
Okay, see you in like 2 seconds.